actually watching?
Dude, I'm totally watching the Jonas Brothers on Ice.
For real?
Like, seriously.
Solid. I just got done reading this amazing book.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like, what's it called?
It's called The Lucky One by Nicholas Sparks.
What's it about?
Okay, so it's like about this guy, his name is Logan, right? And he was a Marine stationed in Iraq.
And out on a morning run, he saw this picture, buried in the ground. So he took it back to the base, where no one claimed it. So he kept it. He kept it in his pocket wherever he went. And after his friend claimed it kept him alive throughout all his 11 death scares, he told Logan that he owed this woman his life. And after his friend died, he knew he owed it to him to search for her. Ending his journey all the way from Colorado, he found her in Hampton, North Carolina. Her name was Elizabeth. And like how every love story goes, they fall in love. But he never told her about the photo.
So he didn't tell her about the photo?
Nope.
What a chortney. I mean, seriously, what the F? Like,
I know.
That's what I'm saying.
And one day, Elizabeth opened up to him about her brother Drake, how he served in Iraq and died there.
And you know what he was most worried about before going out? A stupid picture of me. He lost it before he was assigned and wanted me to send him another one before he went out, but I just never got around to it. And then before I knew it, he was gone.
So,
why him and not you?
He knew he was in deep trouble now, knowing that it was her own brother's picture and he died instead of him, knowing it was Drake's look, not his. And of course, she ended finding out about the photo. She was furious.
Elizabeth, let me explain.
I don't want to hear it. I know what you did. You stalked me.
It wasn't like that. Please let me explain.
Just get out. But Nana, he looked me up. He stalked me for saying that my picture, Drake's picture, brought him luck and that he owed me. I mean, I'm sorry, Nana, but that just doesn't make any sense.
Beth, I know it doesn't make much sense now, but you just gotta understand what them soldiers go through over there. Just listen to him. And then...
find out for yourself.
I will. I will find out for myself. Stereo.